Connecting your iFacial mocap to Vseeface allows you to do great and amazing things with your avatar you never thought you could do before. Things like puffing your cheeks, sticking out your tongue, or even just squinting is just one of many cool things you can now do. We see so many big streamers and small streamers alike using this great technology. Hello everyone, I'm your VTuber Senpai, and today I'm going to show you on how you can set up your iFacial mocap with Vseeface. But before we get into that, if you happen to like today's video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. By liking and commenting, you help the video show up better on the algorithm, and by subscribing, you help other VTubers just like yourself find the channel. But enough about all that, let's get into the video. Before we get too deep, we want to make sure we have a few things. First thing being, we have an iPhone 10 or above. Second, a compatible avatar with blend shapes. And thirdly, a current version of Vseeface. A few extra things that I feel that would absolutely help you is an iPhone stand holder and a lightning to Ethernet adapter to improve the connectivity. Links to those and everything else in the description down below. Great, now the next thing we need to do is go to your iPhone's app store and download iFacial mocap. iFacial mocap itself is around $4 to $8 depending where you live around the world. Once that's done, we're going to open up the application on our iPhone and start the setup. On the home page of our iPhone, we want to click on settings. If you are using the Ethernet adapter, you want to make sure you disable the Wi-Fi. We want to then click on Ethernet, and then we're going to grab the IP address for the Ethernet. If you got Wi-Fi enabled, you're going to click it on the Wi-Fi and get the IP address for the Wi-Fi. These are your internal local IP addresses, so make sure you write these down because we will need them. We're now going to open up iFacial mocap. We're going to click on the settings icon. We are going to see the destination IP address. That is our computer's IP address, which we'll grab and enter in a little bit later. We're going to check on optimize for long streaming, and this will allow the phone to not really buffer a whole bunch when we're using it. Now that we mostly have the phone portion all done, we can now go to Vseeface and start the setup process in there. With Vseeface open, we are going to still select the same camera, which is going to be whatever you had prior. You're going to select your model and you're going to click start. With the avatar now loaded, what we're going to do is we're going to head to settings. Then we're going to head to general settings. We're going to scroll down a little bit until we find the iFacial mocap, and we're going to click on the check mark. Tracking app, we're going to make sure that's on iFacial mocap, and under IP address, we are going to enter in the phone's IP that we found in the settings. We are then going to check all these, and we're pretty much good to go on this end, but we still need to grab our IP address from our PC and input into the phone. To do that, all we need to do is go down to our network location. We're going to right click on that, and we're going to click on open network and internet settings. With that open, we are going to click on properties. Then we're going to scroll down just a little bit until we find our internal IP, which will be right here, our 192.168.0.234. And we will enter that into the phone's iFacial mocap settings. So once that's entered in the phone and the phone's IP settings are entered here, it should connect. If your avatar is just sitting still and not moving whatsoever, we will need to add a firewall exception for Vseeface in your antivirus software. The example I'll be using right now is Windows Defender, but if you got something like Avast or something like that, you'll have to do something similar. What I'm going to do is head down to the firewall and network protection. We are going to click on allow an app through firewall. We will click on change settings. We will then click on allow another app. For browse, we're going to click on that. And then we're going to find the Vseeface install location. We're going to click on that, and then we are going to click open. Once we are done clicking open, we're going to click on add. Since I've already had it added, all we need to do now is make sure when we scroll to it, it's added to private and public for both, and then click OK. And just like that, you connected your iFacial mocap to your Vseeface. Today's video brought to you by Senpai's Lo-Fi. DMCA free, copyright free music for you to use on your streams or on your YouTube videos. New albums uploaded every month. Go check it out today.